day 44 of the Be Free vlog. Today's Chris Vibes is going to be about eliminating the word tire from your vocabulary. Just practice not saying that word. I mean, you know, regardless, it's not easy, you know. So, of course you're going to be tired, you know. But the more you put that out into the universe, it kind of makes you already kind of vulnerable. Makes you out there. Makes you have to be like that just because you've said that and you put that out there, and then that's going to set your tone for the whole day, you know, or whatever. So just try to not say that word. See if you can do that. Maybe just say the T word or, you know, something. But it's eliminating that word. I've been trying to do that. You know, it's been 44 days right now, and, you know, probably thinking, like, how are you still doing it? Or are you tired? Or are you whatever, you know? But to be honest, it's a mind state, you know? And you can train yourself to deal with it. You just gotta like push through it. You gotta muscle through it. So yeah, that'd be it, man. So eliminate the word tired from your vocabulary. That's my vibes right now that I'm going on. So yeah, hope you have a good one. If you didn't get to skate today, then you already know what I'm gonna say. You're gonna try tomorrow, right? Keep trying until it happens. Oh yeah, so much love. Have a good one.